Hey guys, welcome to Minecraft. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make a automatic cow farm. So basically what you're gonna need is, first of all, you're gonna need a cow chamber. So I'd recommend building basically four, just a 4x4x4 cube. So then what you're gonna do is you're gonna remove two blocks on the bottom for the baby cows to get through. Place two water buckets over there in the back corner. And then dig out like 8 blocks basically, so then the cows can get through. So then what you're gonna do is you're gonna place two dispensers with lava buckets in them and an observer, and place a button like this. So when you press a button, then lava goes on and kills the cows. And then if you go and take four signs, place them like that so the lava doesn't drop on the baby cows. And then, as you can see, the hoppers feed into the chest. And so that's basically how it works. So then, what you can do is you take a bunch of wheat, feed these guys. I guess they're all fed. I'll go to my other one. Feed all these guys. And as you can see, little baby cows start shooting out. And this is also a pretty good XP farm if you want a little XP. And so then once these cows grow up, I'll spawn in a few grown-up ones. Takes a while for them to grow up, and I don't have that much time. Then you press a button, I'd say a few times, and then you look in your chest. Burned cows, basically. Oh man. Okay, so kill these cows. So I think that's about it. Recommend building up a few blocks so then the cows can't jump out, because if you put water, cows might be able to make a 2-block jump. You can also put a roof if you want to keep them from jumping, basically, and you can't really see them. But over here I have a glass chamber so you can see what's going on. So if you want to do that, you can. But I'd recommend building it first and then putting in water and all this stuff. And this observer is broken. Whoa. Okay. So I'm gonna just place that. But also, it's a good cow rocket if this is full. Like, if you spawn in a lot of cows, like a lot, like that, then it shoots out the little baby cows. And they also might die, but oh well. And a way to make it easier to lure cows over to you is build like, trying to like pro build or something. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so you can build a staircase like this. Say there's a cow on the ground. You get some wheat. You like say, "Hey, come over here. Come over here, buddy. I'll give you free wheat." So then what you do is you jump across. "Hey, come over here, buddy." Aw, man. Yeah, it is a little difficult. Here, I'll redo that block so it's easier. So I'm going to go back over here. "Come here, buddy. You want some free wheat? Come up the stairs." And then, if you can, get them in, or, hey, buddy. Aw, man. But basically, you can put them in, or you can make a wall like this so they can't even get anywhere but in. So, yeah, I think that's about it. So, if you enjoyed, hit the like button and subscribe, and stay tuned for more. So, I'll see you in the next one. So, bye-bye.